Transport unites us. It allows markets, economies, and people to move. It connects the vital organs of society, communities, workplaces, schools, health centers, and entrepreneurial opportunities. The transport sector is changing fast, with autonomous and electric vehicles transforming operations and services in high-income countries. However, severe transport challenges remain, especially in low-income countries. 26,000 people die and many more sustain life-changing injuries each week in road traffic crashes. Transport-related pollution kills over 20,000 people each week. Transport also remains inaccessible for nearly 1 billion people with varying disabilities. We need updated transport systems that respond to a changing world. Here at the High Volume Transport Programme, we are updating vital transport research that addresses climate change and the inclusion of all transport users. We will share this new research with transport authorities across Africa and South Asia. Our goal is new knowledge that helps policymakers in low-income countries improve transport for all citizens, reduce environmental impact, and harness technology, while learning from mistakes of middle and high-income countries. We invite you to join our network of people and organizations that want to make transport greener, more inclusive, and more sustainable. You can be the first to learn about our transport research and receive updates on our work and research opportunities. And together, we can advocate for greater investments in transport research. Let's make transport responsive to climate change and universally accessible so that everyone can keep moving.